Where you been, Clark?
Leave me alone.
Oh, you okay?
I said, leave me alone!
You know, you're upset about Superboy, okay, we all are, you know, but you just, you gotta get a grip on yourself.
Shut up!
We're going to the Crescent Bank where Michelle Shepard is standing live with a special report. Michelle?
Give me that. Give me it. Hey, Superboy, I sure hope you're out there watching, because I want to thank you for making this bank such easy pickings. It's kind of ironic, isn't it? It's like we're a thief.
That's my money.
I want to thank you from the bottom of my heart. I got my money, I got my babes, and I'm a lucky guy.
What a geek. I wonder how he got mixed up in all this.
Money.
Obviously, an unplanned interruption.
Babes.
Tallow at the Crescent Bank. We'll have more from you later.
Clark, he's not taking it very well. Mom, can I call you back later on? Okay, great. Talk to you later. Bye. Superboy.
That's my name. Don't wear it out. Aw. What a cute little fish. Cute little guy, huh?
What are you doing? You're crazy! This can't be happening.
Well, it is happening, and you're a part of it.
Look, I know something must be terribly wrong for you to be acting this way. Talk to me. Explain it to me.
I don't have to explain anything to you. Now get dressed. I said get dressed! Wear this!
Barkeep, another round for all of my friends. I'm a big man now, you know. Huh? Right, girls.
This is crazy.
Bartender, give me a bottle. Now! That's for you, Metallo.
Thanks a lot, pal.
How do you like my squeeze?
I like the chick.
She ain't so bad. Lots of other broads around, but she'll do for now.
Look at yourself. Do you know what you're doing?
She got a big yap, don't she?
You're right. Why don't you split? Get lost. There are lots more broads around this place.
I hope you come back to us, Superboy.
I like your style, kid.
You know, I've been thinking.
Yeah, like.
That you and I?
Yeah.
A little luck, we could be running this country in 1 month.
Yeah?
Yeah, and I got the perfect plan.
Huh. Spill it.
We take that military base tomorrow. That's the one where they perform those operations to improve you, right?
Yeah, right. You think that they could make me even stronger?
We'll force them to. Hell, it's a golden opportunity. Only I see one problem.
What's that?
I mean, I can't get close to you. That's why I brought this. It's lined with enough lead to protect me from your kryptonite.
Oh, hey. Forget it, pal. You don't need that. All I gotta do is just turn down the juice. You'll be fine. Incidentally, where did you pick this up?
Huh? Took it off a cop.
Oh, say no more. Partner.